I want to say thank you to you.
But we know that the boast should be to prolong the ambition that there is necessary for a lot of investment to be done in energy.
We had the spate of kidnappings in February, and a lot was being done to address that. On the latest one, I don't have the full facts to comment sensibly on it, but I know that that is as a result of the earlier ones. It's a lot that the government is doing.
Minister of Energy of the United Arab Emirates.
Why is the international community dragging its feet as far as the Niger Delta issue is concerned? We expected the international community to put pressure on the Nigerian government to save our life. Gas flaring kills, polluted environment, no specialist hospital. The international community is pleading with the federal government. Instead of forcing the federal government to change our situation like Abuja, it's unacceptable.